Westminster Seminary in Philadelphia to begin to study for a doctorate, and I met Ed Heinsohn, who was there also in the doctoral program. Yes,
ouch. John Adams was in Philadelphia, and his wife Abigail wrote him a letter. See, back in the days when they had letters, you know.
We have grieved with them. There's a reason why last week in Philadelphia, I was humbled to be introduced.
Second example is of a judge. Judge Lois Forer, and she was a judge in the Common Pleas Court in Philadelphia.